Guys, welcome to my refrigerator. I just wanted to show you around a little bit because I have never, ever, ever been this organized before. What you're seeing is cabbage and cucumbers in apple cider vinegar. Back behind there is chopped up apples, lemons on the top, eggs we can't use until phase three. Next to that is asparagus, and then we have Napa cabbage, and I just used this container. I recycled this container, and I cut up my Napa cabbage and put it in there. Radishes, just another recycled container for strawberries. I just use that. This is my my spinach, and this is that stuff that I call, it looks like I'm eating weeds, you know, that mixed greens. And then down here, a whole shelf of things that I can't eat. And right here is one of my favorite shelves because there's celery. This is romaine lettuce, and I use this to wrap like chicken with cilantro or ginger, and they're like a taco wrap. And then this is one of my favorite things, fennel, or some people, you know, you call it anise. And then up here is my homemade dressing and my husband's favorite thing. He puts mustard on almost everything, and his organic unsweetened apple sauce because he doesn't like apples and oranges and things like that. And then up on top, what do we have? Our HCG, and then a lemon I zested last night for my dinner when I made HCG Girl Talks recipe that she vlogged about. And then up there is some chopped up ginger root. And then check out my freezer. Check this out. This is all venison. That is venison, and I used my Ninja to grind it because it was in like right behind there. It was like a roast. And then down here is frozen strawberries that we can use for smoothies. Down there is some more deer meat, and down there is everything that we can't eat until P3. Maybe if even then, there's a lot of bread and garbage there. And then this is more that are put together that is for two, that works for two, you know, that is 200 grams. And then here, right here is, these are 100 grams each of chicken, and some of them are white fish. So there you have my P2 organized, hypocritically cleaned refrigerator, because it's never this clean. But I thought I was going to videotape it. I might as well just wipe it down a bit. Take care, guys.